seem to want to accept the fact that you're dealing with an expert in guerrilla warfare. With a man who's the best. With guns, with knives, with his bare hands. A man who's been trained to ignore heat, ignore weather. To live off the land. To eat things that'll make a billy goat puke. In Vietnam, his job was to dispose of enemy personnel. To kill. Period. Win by attrition.
I'm coming to get you.
Ah!